New at 6, a former Las Vegas pastor pleaded not guilty to molesting girls in his congregation. Otis Holland took the stand yesterday. He offered to take a polygraph test to prove his innocence, but polygraph tests are not admissible in court. His attorney says Holland's accusers are making up stories because they're jealous of his relationships with other women.